I'm off to Africa.
She saw the elephants, I was driving, so I didn't.
I mean, I almost said it, but you know, it was just fun. And then got to Kruger. Oh.
It's 5:30 a.m. We're going to Kruger.
Morning, Africa.
Road, and then we've encountered this, apparently an angry elephant, which you can kind of hear in the distance, had a go at it. We're going to try and drive past it. It's going to be fun. Good luck, Josie.
I actually want to go under it, if I'm honest.
I don't think we'd fit. Oh, there's the elephant. Ooh. Hi, elephant. Thanks for that. Hush, my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. 5:12 a.m. How are you feeling, Joe? sleepy. We're going on a mooring safari. It's very dark outside.
Sorry. How much have we paid for today's safari, Josie?
So much. I think, well, it was 65 grand, so it's about £3 each.
You know, just pushing the boat out of here. Oh, we're currently stuck behind a busload of kids. But we've got a spring box. And I can't zoom. That little white dot in the distance. Right there. There's the spring.
She's coming in from a bloody fight.
In the winds
reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find someone.
There is a zebra crossing in front of our car. Way.
He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. We're gonna take some time to do the things we never did. Dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened
of
this thing
that I've become. The really rare one. He just didn't think his head up for us to see.
Look what we found. Hey, buddy.
Beautiful room and a massive bed. Druid. Round. The mixer.
We are the last people in the restaurant.
And what time is it, Josie?
I mean, I think they're trying to keep us out. They took our plates almost before we finished eating. It's 20 past 8.
Crazy.
You would not believe we are literally on nothing.
Oh,
we
this
are
wank is just bonnet running
on fumes. We don't even know what side we're on, do we?
Come on.